So I'm coming to the Prince de Gaulle, where Elvis stayed in June 1959. Then he visited Paris again 1959, and in January 1960. So I have permission to go inside and take some pictures, and hopefully I can take some good pictures and do better video than before. He was staying right here. Prince de Gaulle. He was standing right and right here. So Elvis would come from the elevator. Right here. This is the original bathroom in the Prince de Gaulle, so Elvis would probably come here. Original bathrooms. Luckily no one's here, so. This is the original bathroom, Prince de Gaulle. Just there.
So Elvis Presley just walking out on the stage. You can hear bits of applause from the audience. He's fumbling around with the microphone right now. He's giving his cues to the boys. He's winding up his legs. And here he goes with Heartbreak Motel.
Well, we'll start at the end of Lonely Street at Heartbreak Hotel. Her life's so lonely, her life's so lonely, I guess I am. Oh, though it's always crowded, you still can find some room for broken-hearted lovers to cry there in their gloom. Her life's so lonely, baby, her life's so lonely. And the death strikes dressed in black. Well, they've been so long on the street. They'll never, never look back. And they're so lonely, baby. Well, they're so lonely. Well, they're so lonely. They could die.
Okay, there it is. That's Elvis Presley's recording of...